Hi, today I'm going to review the product of an Orwex cloth. This is the one that I have. As you can see, it's bird design. And I'm just going to tell you guys some things that I like and I don't like about it.
Norwex is a company that makes environmentally safe and friendly cleaning supplies for at home as well as for personal use. They make a variety of different products from dusting mitts to microfiber cloths that you can use to like detail your car and washcloths. Today I'll be reviewing the product that I enjoy the most from the company, which is the window cloth. So this is my window cloth. I showed it in the clip earlier. It's a microfiber cloth used to clean mostly glass and windows. I won it in a Facebook party and I decided to bring it with to college to see how it worked, and so far I've really liked it, but there are some things I do want to warn you about if you're interested in purchasing the product. So before I give you guys the pros and cons, I do want to show you how it works. So as you can see, it's a dirty mirror, and I'm just going to show you guys how to use the product and how I cleaned it. So the first thing you're going to want to do is spray the surface. You never want to directly get water on the cloth. So as you can see, I'm spraying the mirror, and then I'm going to use my cloth to lightly wipe off the dust. I'm only going to do half of it so you guys can see the difference. So as you can see, there is a difference. The right side is the side that I tested the cloth on, and you can see there is a noticeable difference from the other side with the dust. Unfortunately, I don't let my things get dirty enough where it's a lot of dust, but I thought it was a good example for how much dust was on there. Now I'm going to tell you guys some pros or things I really enjoy about the product. So the first benefit I really enjoy about this cloth is that it's a microfiber cloth that is environmentally friendly. It reduces the need for using harmful chemicals or other chemicals in your house that aren't necessarily good for the environment. Another thing I really enjoy about the cloth is it's really easy to clean windows. It's basically using the same process as you would with a window cleaner. The only difference is it's just water and a cloth. So finally, one thing that was definitely my favorite about the cloth is the price. This one that I got in particular, I got for free, but when I researched the price of other ones that had different designs and stuff, it was roughly about $20 plus shipping. So I think with the environmental benefit, how well it cleans, it's definitely worth the investment. Now I'm going to tell you guys some stuff that I wasn't so fond about with this particular product. So I was lucky enough to get a special design. So technically there are four options depending on how you end up buying the product, whether it's through a Facebook party or off of their website. But if you get it off their website, there are only three color options. So the color options are purple, a really nice light pink color, and plum. So another thing I wasn't super fond about the cloth was that it is definitely a larger size cloth. It's about 18 by 18 inches. And just for what I'm using it for a dorm room, to just clean my mirrors and my windows, I didn't think I needed one that big, but again, it's not ridiculously large. It's just bigger than what I'd expect I'd use it for. Finally, the one thing I wasn't a big fan of either was that it can not necessarily be super difficult in the actual cleaning, but it does add extra steps. You have to buy a special dishwashing liquid from the company, basically pre-wash the cloth before you can throw it in the laundry. And personally to me, that just adds extra steps. But again, it's whether you prefer doing something environmentally friendly or using harsher chemicals to clean certain areas of your house.
In conclusion, I definitely recommend the cloth. I really like the benefits I see from it. There's definitely a lot less of like a harsh chemical smell in my room after I clean. It leaves no streaking too, which is another added benefit. So sometimes when you use certain window cleaners, there's streaks and stuff on the glass and the mirrors. Overall, I definitely recommend it. I think it's worth the price for what you pay. And that's it.